Kira come in?
This feels strange.
What?
Having a body again.
You're in for a ride then. Kira, can you hear me? This is Ghostrunner Jack of the Climbers. Can anyone hear me?
I don't think they can. Looks like it's just you and me.
That's great. Kira! Damn it!
Hey, watch out. Someone is coming.
Scions on a bike? I'm still a little confused here. Is Bashir gone?
The ritual took place right before you arrived, Mitra.
Kira finally learned to share her gear.
Wait, what? He's alive?
Yes, he is. Come here.
Hi, Jack.
Guys, we don't have time for this. Jack, can you hear me?
Hi, Zoe.
Hi. It's good to hear you, but we don't have much time to talk. Dharma is under attack. We really need you here. There's no way we can survive this without you.
I'm coming as we speak. I'll be there soon.
That's good.
What exactly is happening?
It started a week after you left. We'd seen the warp, and then nothing. We thought you weren't coming back. Anyway, it started with a big rumble. They flooded the
gangs were more interested in screwing each other over than in defending the gate. And the church remnants decided it's the real architect coming to let them out of the tower.
How did that work out?
Well, that's the good news. The church was dissolved. Permanently. Sorry, gotta go.
Thank you.
find him!
Just focus on the scions!
You know?
Well, he already had a chance to show it off. A few of our men attacked him and he just sliced right through them. We weren't sure what happened. We expected him to be defenseless.
Not anymore.
Ah, fuck.
I got this for now, but Jack, hurry up, will ya?
Almost there. Just hang in there. I'm on my way.
How fortunate. You continue to amaze, Number. To defeat that was a rare feat, but to escape Avatar's palace? An impossibility. Looking forward to our meeting. We'll have to talk about what you did to my child.
Don't worry. You'll be buried next to that piece of scrap.
And I'm